November is Alzheimer's Awareness Month, and with Thanksgiving right around the corner, experts are telling the public signs to look out for if you suspect your loved one might be suffering from Alzheimer's or early dementia. According to the Alzheimer's Association, it is the sixth leading cause of death for older people in the United States and kills more people each year than breast cancer and prostate cancer combined. Some signs you can look out for if you suspect your loved one might be subjecting to early Alzheimer's is memory loss that disrupts daily life, challenges when planning or solving problems, difficulty completing familiar tasks, confusion with time or place, as well as having trouble understanding visual images, new problems with words and speaking or writing, misplacing things and losing the ability to retrace steps, and decreased or poor judgment. Experts say if you notice one or more of these signs in a loved one, the best thing you can do is to get checked early. Kaylee Hunt, KHON 2 News, working for Hawaii.